Welcome back to Wendy Hill Kennel. This is the 29th. Oh, I did it. 29th. And I never keep track of days. I'm so bad. And we had a decent day today. We actually took a litter outside in the snow and the wet leaves and the wet grass and let them play. So we initiated them in the snow. These guys are too little. So today we're downstairs. Well, first of all, if you have never been on our site before, if you go down below, hit the subscribe button, and then hit the bell, it will notify you every time we post a video. Once I post a video to YouTube, I put it directly over on our website, but it will let you know when there's a new video on. I don't have time to do that for everybody. So YouTube does it for me. So we're gonna go through these guys. I cannot believe how honking big these are getting. They are like super chunks. But Adele's kids are always like that. I have three of their full sisters here from Adele's last, well, it was her first litter. And we have three of them here. And they did not get as big as Adele, but they are solid cement blocks. They're not quite as tall as Adele was, or is. And I think they're going to weigh around 22 to 24 pounds when they're finished. They're about 7 months old. Come here. I know you're lost. Come here. So we're going to get started. We're also going to do collars today. But well, we got out our normal baby collars and we got a pile of adult collars on the other side because we don't think baby collars are going to fit them all. Shh, don't cry. Oh, it's you. Stop crying. All right. This is the closest one. So we're going to start with this one. This one is sold. And there is no waiting list on this litter either. So if you've looked at our other litters and there's a waiting list, these all say available above the ones that are available. All right, so this is, oh, you need your nails cut today. We're gonna do individual photos of these as soon as we're finished with pictures. 8820 is her microchip number. And she's got really, really pretty Merling. Oh my goodness sake. You guys are sleeping and you're doing that. And I don't think she has blue eyes. Oh, yes, you do. She's got double blue eyes and she's got the phantom markings. She's got the brown on her face, brown in her ears. And she's got lots and lots of just dark, dark color with, along with her red trim. Yeah, you're a really pretty girl, aren't you? So I'm gonna put a, oh, let's go neon green on you. All right, we're gonna make it as big as it will go because you guys are all, listen to you. It sounds like peepers in the spring, but this is.
Spring has arrived early.
Spring's peepers in the basement. Okay, if you hold your neck and don't crunch it, it's not tight. There you go. So she's got a neon green collar on and she will have that on forever until she goes home. All right, so you are today, oh my golly, shh, 3 pounds, 1 ounce. All righty, and you got blue eyes, huh? You got blue eyes? Yeah, you do have blue eyes. You got double blue eyes. All right, down you go. Stop, stop. Okay, I'm picking you up. You are dreaming, you're having noisy dreams. I know you're having noisy dreams. It'd be okay. Yes, it'd be okay. This is a phantom, and this is a male. He's got, the legs are turning. He's got the white feet. Got a really nice thick coat, really, really nice coat. And he's got white on his back toes. He has a big white tuxedo chest, not quite a full tuxedo, but close. And white on his goatee, and a little bit of white hairs right under his nose. He's getting his brown eyebrows. And he's getting the brown on the side of his face, too. Dee, 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 dee. Let me see your eyeballs. I do not think they're blue. I thought they were, but they're not. I don't think they're blue. Watch it prove me a liar later. I think they're, no, I think they're going to be normal, plain eyes for a black puppy. You are so hard to tell. I know you're so hard to tell. These guys are 4 weeks and 2 days old, so they have a ways to go yet. This one is microchip number 8818. We're gonna give him a royal blue collar. Maybe. Yeah, it went. I didn't think it would go. They're right on the verge of having big boy collars. They're going to lose these collars in the next couple weeks, I'm sure, because they're growing too fast. All right. Did you look at Vanessa and get a good face picture? All right. Let's see what you weigh. 3 pounds, 3.5. And once I set them down, they probably won't move. It usually drives them crazy when they get something on their neck. You're sitting there watching me? Come on, let's do you next. Yeah, let's do you next. This is a really pretty blue merle. Really pretty blue merle. It's got tons of color. Tons of color, huh? Let me see what color your eyes are. You know, it's funny, they look green, but you should not have, I think they are, this one's blue. This eye's blue. Yeah, he possibly has a second eye, but this one's definitely blue. This one, it's so hard to tell. It's a possible, that one's a definite. So definitely the eye on this side's blue. This side, can't tell yet. Can't tell yet. This is 8814, and this is a male, I think. I'm wrong. See, that's what I get for thinking. Oh, there, that blue really showed up when I turned you up. Let me see the other eye that way. I can't tell on that eye. This is a female. I thought it was a boy. Shh. You were crying over here and you're crying over there. Come over here. There you go. Get in there. They'll protect you. Get meshed in there. Lovely coat. This is just a massive coat. Really pretty. Really pretty. Let's give you, I bet baby pink won't fit. Oh no, we don't even go around your neck. Okay, let's get out the big boy collars and make the big boy collars smaller. I don't like to use these on puppies, so we're gonna see how it fits. Otherwise, this one may go on just for videos and get written down with your microchip number. Okay, good, we don't have to make, a lot of times if we make them and that loop that we had to leave is too big, they'll get their foot in it, but she won't get her foot in that. You're good with that one. That's good. And that'll last you, so we don't have to change it. No, we don't have to change it. Oh yeah, that one eye is really blue. All right, let's see what you, whoops. I wasted too much time, didn't I? All right, and I'm gonna do pictures today. If I didn't tell you that when we're finished, we're gonna try and get photo. Oh, 4 pounds, 1.5. So far the biggest. But I think that one, that's like the hawk or dozer. If it's a boy, it can be Dozer. Do you want to sit down or where do you want to go? I'm going to go up here. There you go. I'm going to take you. I really love this white pup. Look at the color. It is a, what's your nose? It's a black nose, but it has, this looks like it should be a chocolate merle, but it's not. It's got black. It's got this cream and there's black hairs in it. Same on the ears. It's got blue merle ears. Blue merle ears on ears. Blue merle. No, I can't say it. Blue merle ears on both sides, but yet it's got a black nose, which means it's a blue merle. If it was a chocolate, it would have a chocolate nose. So it's not a chocolate, but I'll tell you what, that sure looks like a chocolate coat, doesn't it? But it's not. See, it's not. You have a lot of really pretty black in there. You have a really nice coat. Yes, you do. Are you a good baby? This is a female, and her microchip number is 8812. Let's see, I used the pink baby one, so let's get it out of here. Let's put neon orange on you. How about that? Neon orange. You might have to go to a baby, big boy collar. You're going to have to go to big boy. So orange has been used. Let's get you a big boy collar. Are you growling? Yeah, no, you're barking at me, aren't you? Are you mad? Yes, you're mad. Okay. You'll get over it. 24 hours and you won't think it's on there. Good grief almighty. I know, I see you. I see you. Yeah, I get, oh, that feels good. He says, I gotta chew on something. Oh my goodness. Now don't pinch. No pinching. Oh, here we go back in that itchy spot again. Oh my goodness sake. You're gonna pinch me. Ouch. I knew you were gonna pinch me. Yep, no more scratching. I'm done scratching. You're pinching. Like a little lobster pinch. All right. She's got a neon orange collar on. Oh, it's not fun, is it? It's awful to get old. Yeah. Let me see what color your eyes are. Oh, I don't have any doubt that one's blue. She has double blue eyes. So this is a double blue eye Merle. Again, she's 8812. Oh, my thing come off. You're just resting up there on top of three of them, aren't you? Is that a nice soft place to lay? I'm not scratching again because you'll start biting me. Yes, you will. All right, here you go. I bet she's 3 pounds. Ooh, 3 pounds, 10 ounces. I thought so. You're a chunk. Is you a chunk? We need to write down eye color when we do photos today, and I'll put it on their pictures. Okay. Oh, yeah, look at those blue eyes. I can see them now. You got cool blue eyes in you. Let's do this one. This one is huge. I'm dying to see what this one weighs. Are you a boy? You have to be a boy. I know what you do. Okay. That, and you're not changing. That lady that wants a chocolate Merle, that look, or chocolate that looks like
Houdini,
she needs this one. Let's see. These gonna fit. Oh, no. I don't even need to check that. Let's just go. You're too darn big. Did we use neon green, didn't we? That's gone. How about yellow would show up easy to spot on you? Where are you going? Are you decided you're gonna walk around and be okay? Huh? I know you're not. You're scared to death right now. Huh? This is totally out of your wheelhouse. Yep, totally out of your wheelhouse. I know. It'd be okay. It'd be okay. Oh, you're chewing on me. I feel you chewing on me. All right, so this is a male. He's a chocolate and tan phantom. He's got really pretty coat, big yellow collar on. This will always stay on him, and now that he's rested his neck, it's too big. Make it a little bit tighter. Yeah. What have you got on you? I see, you got Safeguard on your coat. That's what you got on you. What do you think, bud? Says it's miserable. Let me see what your eye color is. Oh, you know what? I don't know. We'll check them when we go upstairs to do pictures. It's iffy. I don't know. They shouldn't be blue, but they could be. I'm not saying they can't. I know. Shh. 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 Every time I push, you do that. I know. Okay, you gotta get out of my scale. Yeah, you gotta move. And are you wagging your tail? Yes, I know your tail's going. Yeah, your tail's going. That means your brain's working. Okay. Let's see what you weigh. Oh, almost 4 pounds. 3 pounds, 15. Oh, my. Oh, my. Look at the tail go. Yeah, look at that tail go. It's just a wiggling. Oh, it's a wiggling. Oh, it's a wiggling. Oh, it's just get over here. Let me chew on you. Just wait. Let me chew. You're not pinching. I'll scratch you because you're not pinching. Oh, my goodness. I know. You're good babies. Now that you've learned to walk and you realize your collar isn't going to hurt you. All right, Munchkin, hold up there and let Vanessa get a face picture. He's got little bits of white warmer on his head. Yep, don't you? I know. Okay, down you go. You're done. Okay, and you're coming back for a second trip, aren't you? Let me pull this one out from under you. All right, this one is a beautiful blue Merle. Really pretty blue Merle. Love this color Merles. Look at that coat. That's so awesome. So awesome. What do you got for eyeballs? Do you have blue eyes? I can't tell. You didn't look long enough. Turn you this way and I can tell. No blue eyes. I don't think so. I don't think so. You should have to go with that beautiful blue coat. All right, I'm going to give this one a red collar. Let's see if you'll fit a baby collar. Okay, will you fit? Yeah, for a little bit you will. Where are you going? I know I'm going to get you. Okay. Yeah, this will work for about a week. Then we're going to switch it to big boy collar. Yep, this is a good collar for you. Yep, this one has, the coat is just awesome. I love these coats. They don't mat. And that's what I really like about this bloodline. The coats on them are awesome. And they don't have a cotton undercoat. And it doesn't mat. See, it stays really pretty, doesn't it? I know. Go in there, look at Vanessa. It's okay. You're the biggest one in here. Don't be a baby. Don't be a baby. Okay. We are 3 pounds, 3 ounces today. Alrighty. Okay, you keep sneaking farther away. Let's just do you. This is the one Vanessa thinks has double blue eyes, so we'll see. All right, you are 8816. This is a female, I think. It is. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Double blue, no doubt. She has absolutely got double blue eyes. Big double blue eyes. We can make yours smaller. I can't believe that. Everybody else has had to go bigger. You got to go smaller. Okay. Okay, we're gonna give her a purple collar. And she is microchip number 8816. She has double blue eyes. I doubt if you can see them from here, but you should be able to see them in the photos. Should be able to see them in the photos when I shoot them. I'll probably have their photos on sometime by tomorrow evening. I won't promise tonight because I've got other pups to put on. 3 pounds, 2 ounces. Okay, somebody smells. Let's don't do anything, people. No pottying in here. What have we got left? This one. This is a big one. That's a big one. Oh, you're pretty. She has that beautiful caramel cream and dark chocolate coats. I love the blue merles and the chocolate merles. They are absolutely my favorite. I'm not prejudiced, but that's the color I like. Oh my goodness, you're all sounding like chipmunks. Hey, let's get over here and everybody huddle. You'll be fine. Hide your eyes. Nothing. This one says, nope, I'm not doing it. You're being a good baby back there. All right, let me see. You got blue eyes? Oh yeah, oh yeah, double blue eyes. Double blues, double blues. I'm gonna give her a turquoise collar since she's got double blue eyes. This will never fit her. Oh my goodness. You guys are noisy as all get out. Let's see how this goes. Oh yeah, that's perfect. Now let's make it a little smaller. I've never heard a litter being this noisy. It is you. You are orchestrating this whole noise. See, if I shut you up, they all quit. I know, are you watching me? You're noisy, stop. If you stop, they'll stop. Oh, here you go. You have to stop, yeah, just stop. Quiet. All right. I'll tell you what. I hate all the noise that goes on in a house and puppies. And it's like when it's quiet, it's like so nice. So this is the turquoise collared female. Male. Male. It's boy. It's got boy plumbing. I missed it. It was up here stuck in this tuft of hair. Yeah, but you got boy plumbing. So this is a male and he has a double blue eye male. Absolutely no doubt in my mind. You got big blue peepers. All right, let's see. You are 3 pounds, 8.5 ounces. Oh my goodness sake, come up here. Come up here, lay down on my lap. Lay down here, there. See, no, no, no. Shh, they're quiet if you're quiet, yeah. Good babies. All right, well that's the skivvy on these kids. Oh my golly. Everybody is really doing good. Adele is she's the best mom, but they are just tanks. Her puppies are always solid. The girls that I have are built like big cement blocks. And I love this size. It seems like everybody for a while bred all the big sizes out of Schnauzers and you couldn't get anything past a 10 or 12 pound Schnauzer. I hated that. So I love it that we dipped a little bit of standard Schnauzer in these about 3 generations ago, and it brought us back to a nice, blocky, stocky family dog that the kids can roughhouse with. I know you're so noisy. You are so noisy. See how quiet it is when he shuts up? Yeah, I know. So if you're looking for a nice mid-sized Schnauzer, I can't tell you the finished weight on these because my girls are only about 7 months old to 8 months old out of her from her last litter. But they've got phenomenal coats. They're just massive. I don't have pictures of them yet, but we'll put those on in the spring when we breed them. But the colors that come out of them are awesome. They were just awesome. I think we have almost a red one. like a red dark wheaten color, and there's a cream, and then a cream Merle, and then there's a real light chocolate Merle that we have. And so I hope you enjoyed these today. I hope this little tail just... I know people ask me about tails, and I'm going to show you. There is a ton of hair on the back of this puppy. There is a regular Schnauzer tail under this hair. It's just, it doesn't show. It's about this long because there's so much of this back hair falls over the top of the tail, and you wouldn't think there's any tail on there, but there's absolutely definitely, oh my goodness. That one shows a little bit better, but there's definitely tails on these. They're not docked. It's not good to dock them to their butt. You've got to leave at least an inch. This is about an inch, inch and a half tail. So if you have any questions or you'd like to know more about somebody in this litter, I can tell you they're being spayed and neutered on the 23rd of January. They could go home at 8 weeks old, and I think that falls later in that week, but I'd have to check the calendar to tell you for sure. I should have looked before I did your video, but I'll try and remember in the next video. And if you're new, feel free to give us a call if you have any questions. Please don't email me right now. It's crazy here. I just don't have time to get on emails. So I hope you've enjoyed their video. I hope you have a great week and a really safe and happy new year. Can't believe it's going to be New Year's this weekend. So I hope you enjoy that with your family. And I know this next year is starting another whole new year. And oh my God, I can't believe where the time goes. So, have a good one, have a safe one. Happy New Year from all of us at Windy Hill Kennel, and we'll talk to you later.